Do you know why the seatbelt sign should always be obeyed? Between 1980 to 2008, U.S. air carriers experienced 234 turbulence accidents, involving 298 injuries and 3 fatalities. When the seatbelt sign was switched on, 2 of the 3 fatalities were because of passengers were not wearing seatbelts. Buckling up isn't the law in the air, but it is to ensure your safety.